Are you ready to embark on a juicy adventure through the world of strawberries? In today's video, we'll uncover the secrets behind how strawberries make their journey from lush fields to your table, exploring every step of the process, from land preparation to the final products you know and love. We'll take you behind the scenes of strawberry farming in California, where over 1.3 billion pounds of strawberries are grown each year. You'll discover the fascinating techniques that farmers use to grow, harvest, and process these vibrant red berries. And you'll learn just how much hard work and innovation goes into bringing these delicious fruits to life. Stay with me until the very end, because I'll be sharing some incredible facts about strawberries that you definitely won't want to miss, along with a sneak peek at the endless ways strawberries are transformed into the jams, juices, and snacks we all enjoy. And if you love strawberries as much as I do, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on more amazing food journeys like this one. Let's dive into the sweet journey of strawberries together, preparing the land, laying the foundation for sweet success. Before the first strawberry plant is ever placed into the ground, farmers prepare the land with great care and precision. The process begins with plowing the soil to loosen it, which helps to enrich it with essential nutrients, creating the ideal environment for strawberry plants to thrive. This step is absolutely crucial, as strawberries are highly sensitive to the quality of the soil they grow in. Rich, well-prepared soil is the secret to producing plump, sweet berries, and farmers know that taking the time to prepare properly can make all the difference between an average crop and a great one. In California, the heart of U.S. strawberry production, over 40,000 acres are dedicated to strawberry farming. These fields are meticulously planned out, with rows precisely spaced to maximize sunlight exposure and airflow, two critical components for optimal growth. To put it in perspective, the spacing is designed to allow each plant to get the perfect amount of sun without being overshadowed by its neighbors, which directly impacts the sweetness and size of the strawberries. Every detail counts because strawberries need just the right conditions to grow strong and produce the sweet, juicy berries we all love. Farmers also add organic matter to the soil, like compost, which helps to improve its texture and fertility. This step can make a significant difference in both the health of the plants and the quality of the fruit. Organic compost not only provides nutrients, but also retains moisture in the soil, which is particularly important during the warm growing season. In certain parts of California, like the Central Coast, the mild climate offers an almost perfect setting for strawberry growth. The coastal fog that rolls in each morning helps moderate temperatures, ensuring that the delicate strawberry plants are neither too hot nor too cold. Each region's unique microclimate plays a role in how strawberries grow, and understanding these subtle differences is key to a successful harvest. The gentle warmth of the sun, combined with cool, misty mornings, creates an environment where strawberries can slowly ripen to perfection, intensifying their flavor. Growing strawberries, a labor of love. Once the land is ready, the strawberry seedlings are planted, and the real work begins. Farmers monitor the fields daily, ensuring that the plants receive just the right amount of water through sophisticated drip irrigation systems. This irrigation method not only conserves water, a vital resource in drought-prone California, but also delivers it directly to the roots of each plant, minimizing waste and keeping the plants healthy. It's fascinating to think that each drop of water is strategically delivered to make sure no resource goes to waste. Imagine each plant being individually watered, its needs taken care of with precision. That's how strawberries get their vibrant, juicy taste. To ensure the best possible harvest, protecting the strawberries from pests and diseases is another critical task. Farmers employ a variety of sustainable methods, such as integrated pest management, IPM, which includes using beneficial insects that prey on harmful pests. For example, ladybugs are often introduced into strawberry fields to help control aphid populations, which can otherwise damage the young strawberry plants. This natural approach not only helps to reduce the need for chemical pesticides, but also maintains a healthy ecosystem within the field. Another interesting tactic is the use of reflective mulch, shiny plastic sheets placed between rows that reflect sunlight and deter pests like aphids. This kind of innovative solution helps keep the berries safe for consumption while reducing environmental impact. As the weather warms, the strawberry plants burst into bloom, producing delicate white flowers that eventually give way to tiny green berries. Over the next few weeks, these berries grow larger and ripen, slowly turning into the bright red strawberries we know and love. During this time, farmers keep a close eye on the weather as temperature fluctuations, unexpected frosts, or even excessive heat can significantly impact the crop's quality and yield. In particularly hot periods, shading techniques or additional irrigation might be used to protect the fruit from sun scald. It's a delicate balance. Too much heat can spoil the strawberries, while too little sunlight can leave them lacking in sweetness. By late spring, the fields are alive with color, and it's time for the next crucial step, the harvest. Harvesting strawberries, a delicate process. Strawberry harvesting is a delicate and labor-intensive process that requires both precision and care. Unlike many other crops, strawberries don't ripen all at once. This means that each berry must be carefully hand-picked at the perfect stage of ripeness, which takes a skilled eye and a steady hand. Workers move through the fields, carefully inspecting each plant and selecting only the best, ripest strawberries to be placed in the harvest baskets. In California alone, over 9 billion pounds of strawberries are expected to be harvested in 2024. This monumental effort involves thousands of dedicated workers who spent long hours in the fields, ensuring that only the highest quality fruit makes it to market. The careful handling of each berry helps prevent bruising, which is crucial since strawberries are incredibly fragile. The workers' skill and experience are key to delivering fresh, high-quality berries to consumers. It's remarkable to think that the strawberries you pick up in the store have likely passed through careful, skilled hands that ensured each berry was at its very best. Harvesting often starts early in the morning to take advantage of the cooler temperatures, which helps maintain the berry's freshness. Cooler temperatures help preserve the strawberry's firmness and reduce the likelihood of spoilage, ensuring that the fruit you buy is as fresh as possible. Each worker moves swiftly but gently, aware that even a slight mistake can damage the delicate fruit. It's this painstaking attention to detail that ensures we get to enjoy strawberries at their best. Some farms even employ specialized tools, such as clippers, to minimize contact with the berries and prevent bruising, ensuring that the strawberries are handled with care from the field to your table. Strawberry processing, from field to factory. Once harvested, the strawberries are quickly transported to processing facilities to preserve their freshness. Timing is everything. the faster the berries reach the facility, the fresher they will be when they arrive at grocery stores. At the processing plant, the strawberries are meticulously cleaned to remove any dirt and any remaining pesticide residues. This cleaning process is thorough, often involving multiple rinses to ensure that every berry is spotless. Next, the berries are sorted by size, color, and quality. Only the finest strawberries make it through to the next stage. These strawberries are basically the runway models of the berry world. Only the juiciest and prettiest make the cut. Sorting is done both by specialized machinery and skilled workers, ensuring that each berry meets the high standards expected by consumers. For example, strawberries destined for fresh consumption must be flawless, while those heading for jam production may have slightly different criteria. This means that strawberries you see in your local store have been through a rigorous selection process, ensuring that only the very best berries make it to your shopping cart. In addition to sorting for size and quality, strawberries are often flash cooled to preserve their freshness. This involves rapidly reducing their temperature right after harvest to slow down the natural ripening process. This cooling step is critical as it keeps the strawberries from becoming overripe and ensures that they retain their sweet flavor and firm texture until they reach your home. You could say they get a spa treatment, quick chill, no stress, because happy berries mean happy smoothies. Imagine biting into a berry that was picked just days earlier and maintained at the perfect temperature. That freshness is no accident, but rather the result of careful planning and state-of-the-art technology. Once sorted, strawberries are sent through different processing lines depending on their end use. Fresh strawberries are packed carefully into clamshell containers to prevent bruising and are shipped off to retailers as quickly as possible. Other strawberries are processed further into jams, syrups, or frozen for year-round enjoyment. For instance, strawberries intended for freezing are washed, hulled, and then individually quick frozen to lock in their flavor. This technique ensures that when you use frozen strawberries in a smoothie or dessert, they taste almost as good as fresh. Each of these steps is designed to bring out the best in every berry, making sure no part of the harvest goes to waste. We're talking a zero waste policy. Even the berries that don't make the fresh produce team end up as jam or in a smoothie, they always get a second chance to shine. From berry to product, endless possibilities. At the processing plants, strawberries are transformed into an array of products that bring joy to millions of people, from sweet jams and refreshing juices to frozen berries and dried snacks. The versatility of strawberries is unmatched. In 2024, nearly 2 billion pounds of strawberries will be processed into these delightful products, ensuring that the fruit's wonderful flavor can be enjoyed year-round. Take, for instance, strawberry jam, a staple in many households. The process begins by selecting the strawberries with the right sweetness level. These berries are then mixed with sugar and pectin, a natural thickening agent, before being cooked down into a delicious spread. It's fascinating to consider that the simple jar of jam you spread on your toast has undergone such a detailed journey from field to kitchen. This journey is repeated for a variety of strawberry-based products, such as purees used in smoothies, dried strawberry slices that make the perfect addition to breakfast cereals, and strawberry syrups that add a sweet kick to your favorite drinks. Strawberries are a staple in countless dishes, whether as a fresh topping for fluffy pancakes, a key ingredient in smoothies, or the star of a decadent dessert like strawberry shortcake. Their ability to complement both sweet and savory recipes makes them a favorite in kitchens worldwide. Imagine a summer salad with fresh spinach, sliced strawberries, goat cheese, and a balsamic glaze. The perfect combination of flavors that highlights just how versatile strawberries can be. Whether they're paired with like chocolate and an indulgent dessert, or mixed with herbs and a refreshing salsa, strawberries bring a burst of freshness and sweetness to any meal. A global phenomenon, the journey beyond California. The USA is one of the world's leading exporters of strawberries, with California at the center of it all. Advanced logistics and careful handling ensure that strawberries can be enjoyed by consumers across the globe, from Europe to Asia. Refrigerated transportation, commonly called the cold chain, preserves the fruit's freshness, allowing it to reach markets in peak condition. Each refrigerated truck or shipping container is equipped with precise temperature controls to maintain an optimal environment for the strawberries, preventing spoilage and keeping them at their best. Strawberries are not only enjoyed fresh, but also find their way into international markets in the form of jams, purees, and other products. This global reach means that California strawberries bring sweetness and joy to millions of people around the world, regardless of the season. It's fascinating to think about how a strawberry picked in a sunny Californian field can end up in a market in Japan, or as a part of a dessert in a Parisian cafe. The journey is made possible by a network of dedicated individuals working to ensure that strawberries maintain their quality and flavor no matter how far they travel. The sweet conclusion. And that brings us to the end of our journey into the fascinating world of strawberries. From the fields of California to your table, every strawberry is a testament to the dedication and care of farmers, workers, and processors who make it all possible. It's a journey of passion, patience, and pride, all to bring us the simple pleasure of biting into a fresh, juicy strawberry. If you ever have the chance, visiting a strawberry farm is an unforgettable experience where you can witness firsthand how these vibrant fruits are grown, harvested, and transformed into the products we love. Many farms even offer you-pick experiences where you can harvest your own strawberries, a fun and rewarding activity for the whole family. Imagine the joy of picking a berry right off the plant, still warm from the sun and savoring its sweetness. It's an experience that connects you directly to the hard work and care that went into growing it. Thank you for joining me on this exploration of strawberry farming. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more incredible stories about the foods we love.